Gentlemen, we are back. We are back. And I am excited about this actual playthrough right here because we get to be with our favorite duo, which drives me up the wall. Let's see. You're supposed to be his top dog guns, right? I really can't see upgrading our guns yet. I think that's why I haven't done it yet. Oh shit, these guys. They're annoying too. And they heal each other.
Did you see that coming?
Still got it.
The old man.
Why do they always have to make these things more complicated than they need to be?
Yeah, exactly. I want something over here. What? Come on. I can't wait till I get my gear set up. Oh, it's gonna be so dope. So dope. It seems like we got an advantage over them. We are topping them, so we got an advantage. Let's see what's in here. Yeah.
You can do it!
I wonder, like, who is the best medic in this game? I know they have to have, like, a top medic. I wonder who's the best medic in the game.
Bullseye!
Oh, we got a royal army. Let's see what that is all about. Oh, wow. This is a good one right here. But I'm not going to give it to you, though. But that's a really good one. That's a really good one. I would definitely love to get a few of those. Oh, man. That right there, if you upgrade it, do you know how powerful that can be? Wow. Yeah, I like that one. That's a good one. All right, well, we're going to beat these guys up. We might as well continue to get our money's worth, right? Yeah, we already beat them.
Did you see that coming?
I keep forgetting he has haste.
Like this thing's gonna keep us out.
I can't wait till they finally get back together.
Security breach! All units on alert! Code purple!
Looks like we ain't the only ones cleaning house. Could be Lucy.
Could be Fang. Come on, let's hurry!
Let's go get rescued.
No, not this time. For once in my life, I am going to save her.
All right, now you're talking. Let's go.
See, they're a unique group. You know, they could be considered the boring group, but they're a unique group.
Code purple! I repeat, code purple! Security breach! All units on alert! Code purple!
All these colors, what's it mean?
It means we're doing our job. Making a lot of Psycom guys nervous.
Who are they fighting?
Anil. waiting.
There's not even time to catch your breath.
Oh my god, look at that. Right behind this drama. Oh my goodness. See, normally I would go back there and fight them. But we are not going to do that. We're gonna, just going to go straight through. There'll be tons of areas for us to... Oh my goodness. What is going on this place?
Wait through here somewhere.
Wow. Alright, let's see. You see all the carnage? And then over here to the right, we got that stupid other thing. So we're going after every one of those bouncing balls. We just gotta figure out which bouncing ball we're going after first. Let's go to the right. And the crazy part is, people, I don't even remember all this, but this is...
On your toes.
Oh, wait. Oh, I was expecting to fight him already. I don't even remember all of this. Let's slow
New
him
strategy.
Down.
Back
Cool head.
how it's done.
See, I was rushing. I was like, oh, let me take my time. They gave me crappy stars, but whatever. We're going after every ball here. I tried to go around him. Oh man, I ran right into this pool. You know, it's been so long since I played this game. I totally forgot how much fighting you have to do. Like, there's a lot of fighting. Like, if you don't get your game right, get your skills right, yo, you will lose. Like, this, you will be very upset with this game.
Yeah.
for them to have three of those things out here with us was a little extra. You know what I mean? Ain't gonna work on a robot. Got him. Get him up in there, baby. And they gave us some good stars. Wow. I thought because I did a lot of switching, they were gonna screw me. Wait, I could have sworn there was one here. Wait a minute, what am I doing? Those are big money right there, the perfect conductors. Oh yeah. All right, I think there's one more bouncing thing on this level here, all right? I thought we saw it. Ah, I'm trying to avoid them.
Nothing I can't handle.
Alright, so I'm gonna say this. This is a very good farm location. Oh, there we go. This is a very good farm spot. Because they'll keep respawning. They're gonna keep respawning. This whole area here is just a crazy fight fest. They're gonna keep respawning. Get that clown in the air. Get her down because she puts in on her drugs. Alright, commandos all set.
Until next time. Thank you.
Thank you.
Alright, sorry about that. So nothing respawns. So we're gonna clean out this whole area before we move on. So yes, if they're not responding, we're not gonna leave the whole thing out. We only got our money. You know what I'm saying?
thanks.
They're not responding. Alright, I wanted to make sure that I wasn't wasting my time. You know, I did want to clean this whole map up. So. Oh, we already cleaned her up? Oh, she's already all set with that one. Okay. Let's try it with this one. Next. Oh, we can't do that one yet? Oh, shoot. So she's all set. Alright, except for that. Except for that. Alright, so. She's all set.
Keep the enemy off balance.
approach.
A lot of action here. I'm actually really impressed with the action here. It's just amazing because I don't remember all of them. I didn't know we had to do all this fighting. But I love it. they could have gave a sign for that fight. There was like 50 of them. Come on. Oh my goodness. Alright, we got one more group left. Let's finish them off and let's proceed. Yeah, I just thought we might as well just clean the whole area out. Why not? That's it, let's roll.
The intruders.
That means we're code yellow. No, wait. Code blue? If we were orange, that would mean...
The escapees made it through. They're entering the engine room.
No. Damn the sea.
Intruders located. They're on the weather deck, starboard side.
Make it rain.
Desperate times. Demand flexibility. Code white.
Yeah, she got so confused with the color, she didn't know what was going on. I actually thought that was funny.
Power's down. What's going on?
Video. This is a long one. I wanted to clean up that area, so I thought it'd be best if we clean up that area. So yeah, that's what we do. I will see you on the next one. Thank you guys for joining me. Peace.